remove and use dependencies, you can do it through the module menu, or you can right click on the icon of your module. This is particularly helpful to start the application faster, and it's a good practice to do before deploying to test.